I don't know.
Will you protect me? Oh. Will you protect me, hon?
No.
Give me a kiss.
Dang, that was a quick peck. I don't like them quick pecks.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Is that better?
Sheesh. Yeah, that's better.
Fuck flower power.
Round or if it's flat.
It's flat.
The world is flat.
The world is flat.
The earth is flat.
We're loading and unloading.
I intend to usher in heaven on earth for the benefit of all, releasing everyone from any bondage, including but not limited to time, money, worship, depression, anxiety, pain, a safe passageway into the Garden of Eden. Gain access and drink from the living waters. Get all eternal life, forgiveness for my filthy soul and all other filthy souls, selflessly. Tend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all, releasing everyone from any bondage, motherfuckers.
Everything's flipped upside down, and this is true unconditional love for the beings at the core of their existence. Existence has its existence. Exit at the very center of the flat earth plane, the aurora borealis is the northern lights, the astral jet is seeping out, the ash trailing light from the black hole sun. It is fixed at the very center of the flat earth plane. It doesn't matter if you think you're a bore, because that's not serving you well. It is just putting you in this ideology of non-realism, of someone else's theory, and theory is an idea, and then you broaden your spectrum and you're going off onto these things, and it's just putting you in arrears. Putting you in an aspect, in a corner, like a prism, and turned upside down into this weird thing which has nothing to do with symbolism of fertility, because your perspectives of what you've been indoctrinated with are showing that. And I understand that because I had to go through the same shit you all going through. And then you say, oh, but that's a non-indifference, you're just throwing your shit on us. Oh, fuck off. You know, it'd be so simple, yeah? You go do what you do. You know, I don't fucking throw self upon people. People do what they do just to have a statement and an opinion when it actually has no ground, no bearing to anything.
Face in truth.
Here's another one. And they see it. I don't know. I'm not doing it. Best job there.
We don't. It's flat. The earth is flat.
The earth is flat.
Space is fake.
The world is flat.
you understand what I'm saying?
I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all and to release us all from bondage. I intend to make this world a better place.
World, for better or worse, whether anybody likes it or not. So I know the fate of the world's in my hand. I know I need to make videos every single day, pointing at...
Hush. Hi, I'm the nigga in the flesh.
You're a little pussy.
You're a little pussy.
You sell a human that's life.
You sell a human that's life.
You stupid
monkey. You
protect you from now on, okay? And we'll find a new place to hide.
I don't want to hide anymore.
Sorry, baby, but we have to.
Yes, we can never ever want. And if anyone bothers us, we know how to make them stop.
Okay. You ready?
Fly, fly away, baby. And we're off.
Gentle usher in heaven and earth for the benefit of all, I wish to make an atonement for our filthy souls. An atonement for our filthy sins. Kindly forgive me of my filthy soul. Kindly forgive us of our filthy souls. Kindly forgiveness for our filthy sins. I am grateful to have eyes to see.
Let's return to our heart space, brothers and sisters. Let's get back to our hearts so we can get back to Eden. It's for the benefit of all. Spill your blood. Bring forth heaven on earth. We're bringing forth the end of days. Speak up to the sunlight. The sun only wants to know your intentions. I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all and release all from bondage. Come on, rise to your true potential. Rise to your higher self. Rise to your divinity. Take back your power. You got what it takes. Seven, rise out. Open your eyes.
So the bad guy is Jesus. The good guy is Satan. I'm not making this up. He's known as the supreme architect of the universe. This is all quotes. Who has promised that we shall never, never die. This is a Masonic source which blows them out of the water.
You have to choose, because once you choose, everything's going to unfold.
Ridiculous people are that they would be flipped out by this. Doesn't make any sense. I mean, you never went down to your girlfriend that time of the month. I mean, this is like crazy stuff. So when you see, like, they say Jewish people or whatever, they, it's like you can't have sex with your girlfriend for 7 days after her period, so that she's purged of this, what they consider to be like a horrible mess coming through her. This is like the grossest thing to me, that they would even suggest this type of shit. How could you? I mean, it's just everything that you've ever been told is a lie. So this is like everybody's sort of, I'm telling you, there's no way anybody can catch up.
Cannabis, weed, marijuana, zol, as we call it here. Mother Nature has a rhythm, it has a pulse. And cannabis or marijuana or zol or whatever you want to call it brings you back to Mother Nature's rhythm.
No way to fuck this up. Need to become blood thicker than water with your brethren by doing blood over intent to prove that you're alive. Motherfucker.
In the center of the flat earth plane, you will find the holy grail. Every compass is pointing to it. This is the two ball cane. One side of a light hole is a black hole. And at the very center of the flat earth plane, this is where you're going to be birthed out of this world and into the land of perpetual twilight. The holy grail, every compass is pointing to it. There literally is no way to screw this up, people. At the very center of the flat earth plane, we will find our exit out of the matrix. It's right over there. We will pass into the Garden of Eden.
Remember, where are you going? This is all real important. Do you want to join us? Write on a piece of paper, I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all. Put a drop of blood on it. Publish it to YouTube. Tag and title it Blood Over Intent. Show proof of life to your creator. Burn it, wizard.
So I was waiting for that.
Let's go. I need to download the Hotwire motorcycle.
Not a problem. One crash course and motorcycle.
Wait.